Some don't believe, so now we have to show these styles the difference, the force.
Welcome back, guys. The Chef RJ, Soul Foods, and more. Today, we're back again with another reaction. Guys. So make sure you smash them thumbs up. Make sure you leave your comments down below. And make sure you share the video. And if you're new, subscribe. Turn the red into gray and become part of the Chef RJ family. We do mukbangs, food reviews, cooking videos, reaction videos, crazy videos, whatever. Anyway, down below we'll be leaving this video link in the description. Also, Twitter and Instagram. Follow me over there as well. Have merch. So, check it out if you want to see my merch. Also, join my Patreon, become a part of that if you want. With that being said, let's get into this Elvis Presley reaction, baby. And oh, the song is called My Boy, my bad. It's called My Boy.
You're sleeping, son, I know, but really just can't wait. I wanted to explain before it gets too late. For your mother and me, love has finally died. This is no happy home, but God knows how I try.
Now, question, guys, and I want you guys to answer this. When he made this song, was he with his wife still, or did he get a divorce, or what situation was he in this point in his career? If y'all got me.
It's hard to understand, why did we ever start? We're more like strangers now, each acting out of part. I have laughed, I have cried, I've lost every game, taking all I can take, but I'll stay here just the same. Perhaps it's just as well. Why spoil
your... I don't know. He had a lot of issues going on in his life, you know, besides the drug addiction and whatever else. But, yeah, let me know what part of this part of his life did he leave his wife? Did they separate because of his drug addiction? Yeah, let me know.
A little green. Why put you through the hell? Life is no fairy tale, and one day we'll know. But now you're just a child, I'll stay here and watch you grow. Call you my boy. Yeah,
There you go, guys. Another Elvis song. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you smash some thumbs up. Make sure you leave your comments down below. And with that being said, till next time, guys, be safe, be blessed. Peace.